Pattern three. This is for more advanced drummers. Hi-hat pattern slightly different. This time we have an open hi-hat on the end, which is going to sound like this. I'll show you the hi-hat pattern. Three and four and one. Now we're going to add in the bass drum pattern. One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four. Now the snare drum pattern, which has offbeats. Three and four and one.